And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Cover. Shoulders are down. One. Only a one count before the kick out.
Staying in this one. Forearm club.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Down with a power bomb, producing a trampling. His arm vicious.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! And now he's up. Can he do it here? Gets the shoulder. Wow, what's it going to take?
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
He's getting a little battered now. Ooh, and a reversal.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Oh, God, that hurt. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Able to give him the slip.
Oof, nails the midsection.
What a punch.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Slam!
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no! Don't turn around!
And out of the ring he goes. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top all the way to the outside. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
He's lost some of his win now. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Two. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Three.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. He is having his way in this one now.
It's been a smothering attack keeping him ahead. But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
But it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
He's starting to struggle here.
At this stage of the match.
What power.
Spiked him. Does he have a win in hand now?
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Superstar!
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.